Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and you know who this is, KJ Lemon, the makeup artist. Well, you know, yes, I'm getting tired of using scent, I'm getting tired of using Mandel Lemon, Mandel Aladana. I've been using a different name, but now this is the permanent name. For the last forever, KJ Lemon, the makeup artist. So, and also, I forgot this is the new year, the 2021. This time I'm so excited about this because I feel like I'm soon going to get everything that I need and wanted. But I actually got what I need and wanted because first of all, I got my ring light today from Best Buy, which is just a really good, you know, it's really good. Yes, and I really love it so much. And I also have another light behind it, that too. So today, we will be doing, let me see. We're going to be doing the sign language with the makeup while I will be doing a makeup as well. So that means everything I'll be using, but this is for, and at the same time that I will be doing makeup. So, yeah, so I'm going to be doing sign language and telling me this brush is what kind of eyeshadow, what product that I've been using. All that thing. So, yes, I'm gonna be doing the sign language with makeup, I guess. I don't know what the name of it, but let's get this started. So, yes. So now I'm gonna go ahead and get started with my eyebrows. And I will be using it's called Wet, W-E-T. The sign is called Wet, W-E-T, Wet. And it's just the sign, you put U and N down. And it says wild, W-I-L-D, W-I-L-D, wild. And this is, what color is this? And it's no shade. But it will say pretty and meek. And also, it's the same, but it's the black one. So it's the black one. And this is just pretty and meek. Yes, I'm right. So there you go. And there's no name of this. I've been using this for years for now. So yeah. This is for your eyebrow brushes. See? That's my hand. My hair's like, there you go, you can tell. But I like my hair, so there you go. And I also got the little lines right there in the bottom too, so you can help with the lines them up. Okay, let's get this one started. That's another one called you could use sign language pencil, P-E-N-L. I forgot how to spell it, but don't get me wrong. And you see the three that you turned out and put down, and then you go to that pencil, and then sharpener, and just the sharpener. So that I'm using pencil sharpener. So that's the pencil sharpener. Okay. And then I have a mirror right here. M-I-R-R-O-R. Mirror. So it's mirror. So you see my hand. You could do like, you're raving. Like you was the queen. They go down. Mirror. So let's go get this real quick. So now I'm gonna be showing you what do I use, the foundation, and you can sign for that foundation. Because the reason why I signed the foundation, because I just thought put an L and you put a foundation on your face. So basically foundation down, put foundation on. It's just a simple sign foundation. And also, concealer. So foundation, concealer. Because the foundation is for the whole full face. Concealer is when you blend, you know. What's another one called? Contour. I'll be signing contour. It's contour because I always use contour first on my eyebrows. Meaning the outside and the inside. So this is the outside and this is the inside. So I'm going to be signing contour. Or you can say contour. I put contour on. It's like you take a drink. And then drink. So you sip, then here, contour, boom, contour. And the other sign that I forgot to show you is the eyebrow. So I'm just gonna say eyebrow. So eyebrow, contour, concealer, foundation. So I'm gonna go ahead and get the contour head. So I'm gonna keep you. Watch me. Okay, here we go. So this is the contour. This is the right one, and it's called Tarte, T-A-R-T-E, and this is the shape tape. And I'm going ahead and mix with my foundation, and blending it simple. And that's what I've used. My foundation is called Maybelline New York The Dream Gabin Cover. It's full coverage and it protected the makeup and also the sunscreen as well. And I guess this is a board Spectrum SPF 50. And the other one SPF 50. But this one is 330 Taffy. The other one is 375 Jafar. Alright. Yeah, look at my eyebrows. But I'm gonna go A little bit bland, a little bit. Just a little bit. I'm gonna put something in the middle. But I don't want my eyebrow looking like nothing else, but yeah, my eyebrow looks so good. So now, what is next is, no, I-E-Y-E-L-A-S-H-E-S. Know what that means? It means eyelashes. So you have four, so you put right here, and then you spread it with your hands, like eyelashes. But you could go in your eyes, could be like eyelashes. So I'm like, I have a eyelashes, so I have eyelashes. And I see most people use their own side eyelashes. I'm like, what is that? I mean, I could put number four and put eyelashes. Excuse me. I put eyelashes on. That is it. Because it's full eyelashes. See? Another sign for eyeshadows mean, you know, the palettes. And then you put eyeshadow, like you get the eyeshadow, the eyeshadows from the palettes, right? So what you get, the eyeshadow, so I could use my finger. See this? Like basically, I get the brushes, then I tap it, the palettes with the eyeshadows inside of it, then I tap it to put eyeshadows. So I'm just like, eyeshadow. So the side, just for, see this? Like, I would say like you pick up something, Or the chopstick. So, you see this? You can use that for a cue, but you stick your finger together. And then you put your hand there like this, like you're about to eat something. Go ahead, and then you move your hand like a circle. You move your hand like a circle. So you put like eyeshadows. Or you can just, like, no. I don't want no eyeshadows on my face. Or can you put eyeshadows on? So, eyeshadows. Someone put eyeshadows on. Well, I'm gonna put the color that's matched to this. So, Bunny. Like a bunny color, like red, bunny. So it's BY because it got a B and Y inside of that frame of that whatever. So it's BY, so raggedy, light tan, and I'm trying to pick it up. Like a new color. Got it? All right, so let me go ahead and do it on this side so you can see the full one that I'm doing the other side. Okay, here we go. Never put powder on your eyeshadows. It's not gonna help you. So here we go. Yes. It's just, I'm still in love with those colors. All right. So this is clean. Now I'm going to go ahead. Remember that I said I'm going to put the tan color. So I'm going to put tan color first. So. Oh, I need my mirror. Sorry. Then I'm just tap it. So now I am done with the both. There's the eyelash, and I also forgot one thing, but eyeliner. All you have to do is sign in eyeliner. That is it. Eyeliner. I put eyeliner on my eye. So the last thing I'm gonna have to do, put the black under my eye, because that makes your eyes more pop. Look like you're about to cry, but if you're not, but it's more pop, you know what I mean? Yeah. So let me go ahead and do this side. And so now I'm gonna go ahead and get started with the foundation and concealer and contour. I'm done with the contour anyway. Let's get started with the concealer and the foundation. Y'all ready? Here we go. So this one and this two, and I'm gonna go ahead and mix these two colors. Make these two different colors in the shade. Oh my god, I gotta look at something. I got something in my eye, but it's not about me, but I'm okay. And then I use Bare Materials. You can buy this from Valley View Malls. And they're really good. I love it. This is the best one ever so far. The best one. Here we go. And I'm gonna go ahead and mess them up. Excuse me. And also make sure you leave like a little bit in the bushes as well. Because they also help you with the full coverage on your face. Some foundation does not work with water or without water sometimes in some of them. But this one does. Okay, let me cover this up so you can see the final look. And while the final look is finished with the foundation, concealer, and the powder, everything but the lips, I will show you last in the final. Yes. Yes. What if it's real quick? Perfect. Yes, I'm in love with this look. Finish for everything. Yes. Okay. Now, the final is the lip gloss or whatever lipstick. So remember, I signed for the eyeshadows. Now, the same sign with the lipstick because you do it with your fingers, you rub it with your lips. So, lipstick. So, I'll put lipstick on. I'm gonna put matte lipstick on. There you go. It's simple. So, see this? I like this one. This one's from Old Beaches Commerces. And the shade is called Long Lasting. No, I'm wrong. Oh, what are you doing? Okay, so interesting. The other one is HELIOP HILA. Jalapia? I don't know how to pronounce that word, but so, the other one called Wet and Wild. The shade is Caramel Cake. Okay. Okay. But now I'm going to be using my brown with the one I be using on my eyebrows. It's the same thing I be using on my lips. Final look. Yes, I'm so excited. Look at the highlighter, my eyelashes, my foundation, concealer, contour, my lipstick, my eyeshadows. Yes, it looks so good and it's blending my skin. I love it. And my lipstick is matte. I love it. I mean, I love it. It's so beautiful, right? Yeah. And never mind. Okay, so today is my final look. And also, I have a biggest name that I am actually, and selling it but my own brand. And also don't forget just to click that notification on the top, on the bottom, whatever. Just click the top or bottom. And also you will see that the logo of mine, and that is the name on Twitter, Facebook, Snapchat, and also my Instagram too. My Instagram will be right there, and my brand is gonna be right there as well. So, I'm going to show you my brand. But it's so pretty. Look at that. It's kind of like a Christmas, but it's not. Yeah, I am so in love. Look at how, pretty that is. I'm sorry, I got a little thing coming out. So, see how pretty this is? I'm about to shake it. Oh, I can't wait. Okay, so I'm going to open it. The one that was called Rose Tinder. The other one called Gold Stones. And they are really expensive because I've been using this different thing. Not cheap. But I try my best to save some money to buy more. But hopefully someone will buy this. I'm trying to be the first deaf male who owns the skincare as well. And the makeup too. So I'm scared, but yes, I'm in so in love. I know I can see everyone's making it from the cheapest, but me, no, because I also have to think about people who need it. So therefore, I got what you need. So I'm gonna have to shake it. And it's also coming out, the box look like this. You can actually see, look how pretty they are. Oh, yes. And then this is the first one. And I think this is, oh yes. This one is the gold, I forgot what it's called. No, the gold stones. That's what it's called. So I'm gonna go ahead and shake it and you can tell how pretty they are. They're actually the gold stones. So this is the first one. That's the second one. It's all the way down here. And I'm gonna go ahead and take the second one out. Let me talk about the hair. Okay. And this is what y'all gonna be seeing on the website as well. So I'm gonna go ahead and shake it. And there you go. The gold one. And this is the rosy tints. No. So you can see the two different types of colors. So I'm gonna be using the rosy tinders. And I'm so in love with these. I love this. I love this. I love it. I love it. I'm so obsessed with this. Yeah. So are you serious? Not the problem. Even though you try to mess up my makeup, that's not gonna happen. Oh, two extra highlighter. So basically you can see. And then go up and provide a little day. Oh my God. Yes. Oh, I love this. Oh my gosh. It is just more glowy, but it's not so much. And also, it has a good smell. It smells so good. I like this smell. I love this smell, though. So, yes, I love this. Oh my gosh. Yes, I love it. It looks so good. So good. Okay, so this is the final. So I hope you guys are enjoying this video. And I hope you love my YouTube channel. But can't wait. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. And also, make sure you give me a thumbs up. And plus, please give me a positive comment as well, and share as much as you can, because you're learning a lot of sign language as well. You're learning how to do everything with this look, so you can teach your kid who wants to become a makeup artist in the future, or yourself, or someone you know who deaf, or in your family, friend, doesn't matter. So it's more easier for you to learn. See ya. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.